Young and the Restless, the relationship between Summer and Chance, if it develops in a more intimate and personal direction, could create drama and emotional conflict. Sharon, feeling jealous, begins to spy on them, possibly discovering events she wasn't expecting, like a sweet kiss or discreet encounter in a hotel room. Here's how this plot could be continued to keep discovering in the cozy atmosphere of a romantic restaurant. Summer and Chance share a meaningful dinner. Their conversations flow naturally, from light stories to deep confidences about their personal lives. An intimate atmosphere gradually filled the space around them. Sharon, caught up in her private emotions, couldn't stop watching from afar, jealously gradually taking over her. When she witnessed the unexpected kiss between Summer and Chance, a numb feeling spread in her heart. Unable to look away, Sharon felt trapped in a storm of emotions she had no control over. After leaving the restaurant, Summer and Chance, caught up in their overwhelming emotions, make their way to the hotel room where they can continue to explore their blossoming relationship. This intimacy could be just the beginning of a new chapter for both of them, or it could be a moment of passion that they may have to rethink later. While the upcoming episodes may not reveal exactly what happened between them in the hotel room, viewers can expect more developments that are complicated. The closeness between Summer and Chance could cause tension in their relationships with Sharon and other people in their lives. The story will continue to explore the consequences of the shaking actions and how they impact the complicated love life of Genoa City. It's common to create storylines created in marriage and family, providing emotional and surprising moments for viewers. If Phyllis announces that Chance and Summer are getting married as they prepare to welcome their first child, this could be a noteworthy plot twist. Here's how the story could develop. The listener, direct and unflinching style, announced the happy news that Summer and Chance were getting married and about to become parents. This news spread quickly throughout Genoa City, surprising the community and especially Sharon, who probably felt a little stir when she heard the news. Chance, who had been worried about his fertility, is now filled with joy knowing that he will soon welcome a child. For him, this is not only a union of love, but also a symbol of survival and continuity. Meanwhile, Sharon may feel a sense of loss. As she looks back on her relationship with Chance, she may be reflecting on what she might have been if things had been different, but also realizing that everyone has their own path, and happiness doesn't just come from being a parent. Summer, who has always wanted a family of her own, now faces the prospect of becoming a mother. Together, she and Chance prepare for a big event ahead, a wedding and the birth of their first child. Future episodes could explore the challenges and joys that Summer and Chance experience as they prepare to enter this new chapter of their lives. Viewers can look forward to emotional episodes and cozy family moments, as well as how each character deals with this change in their lives.